Even your own LexCorp has oversight, correct?
Of course. To avoid any conflict of interest with my current duties, I place LexCorp in a blind trust. My sister Lena now runs LexCorp.
Ms. Luthor recently made headlines by pledging LexCorp funds to the Metahuman Youth Center. Are you saying you had nothing to do with Lena's charitable grandstanding?
Why, G. Gordon, I'm not saying anything at all.